Kurström, your first goal in Allsvenskan against Trelleborg, how does it feel?
Yeah, I'm really happy that I scored my first goal. It was hard for me to play all the games without a goal, and now I've done it and I feel good.
And describe your goal. It was a really slow pass by Waldet.
Yeah, but I saw that he wants to pass the ball, and he saw me really good coming, and the ball was perfect. I just had to put it in, and it was okay.
Did you think the ball would reach you?
I saw that he was a little bit slow, the ball passed, but I tried to reach it and I get it, so it's okay.
Do you think over 90 minutes it was a deserved victory?
Yeah, we dominate the game in the first half completely. In the second half, in the beginning, we lose the control. We get two stupid goals, but I think our victory was okay because we dominate the game.
Three goals against Gais, two goals against Norrköping, and now four goals. You really got the offense going.
Yeah, we scored goals for every game, much goals. That's really good. We train it in the training. We try in the training to score every goal, and in the game it works.